500 artists is set to be on display this weekend right here in the Twin Cities. The Edina Art Fair starts on Friday. It runs through Sunday. And here to tell us about it, Rachel Thelman, the executive director of the Edina Art Fair. Also, some wonderful artists that we're going to be talking to here in just a bit. Thanks for being here. Rachel, first of all, always such an exciting time of the year.
Yes.
What do you guys have going on this year?
Well, we have a lot of exciting things. We have four of our restaurants at our 50th and France that will be featured in the food courts this year.
Okay.
So they'll have some great, like, spaghetti in a cup, and we've got sliders and cheese curds, so there'll be some yummy food.
Nice.
We've also got extended hours in our entertainment and beer garden section, so it'll be on 50th and Halifax, so that'll run until 10 p.m.
Okay.
And then we also obviously have our youth booths, which will be awesome. And then we've got a DJ from Paisley Park that'll be there doing a tribute to Prince on Saturday from 5:30 to 6:30. They're also going to be giving away tickets to Paisley Park to tour.
That's great. And
now
this youth artist booth, that's new this year, right?
Yeah.
Tell us more about it.
Well, it's exciting because it's, you know, we've got a lot of great entrepreneurs, and it's just a opportunity for them to have that experience. What does it take to be an artist, to be able to show their work?
Yeah.
So we actually got quite a few inquiries for it. So it's like, we should just try it. So here we are.
And there's also like 300 other artists that will have their work on display throughout the art fair.
Yeah.
That's great stuff. So we want to go down the line here. First of all, tell us your names and then what kind of stuff you, what kind of art you work on. What's your name?
Alexis Bailey, and I...
And you brought this up here, right?
Yes,
okay.
And I make soaps and, like, lotion sticks.
Okay, nice. How long have you been doing that?
Like, 6 to 7 months.
Are you excited to be in the art fair?
Yeah.
That'll be way cool. Your name?
I'm Miriam Ibrahim.
Okay, and what did you bring for us?
I drew a picture of a man from a group, a K-pop group. Because I'm really interested in that, and I've always liked it for a while.
Yeah.
So
how long have you been drawing?
I've been drawing since probably first grade, but I've really gotten a lot better, like, maybe last year.
That's awesome. Well, it looks amazing. Thank you for being here. I appreciate it very much. Your name?
Mason Johns.
Cool. What'd you bring?
This is my abstract piece of art.
Yeah. What about art draws you to it?
I don't know. Probably just, like, to get away from everything else, just focus on something.
Yeah.
It's really fun.
What does it mean to you to be part of the art fair?
I don't know. I'm mostly just really excited just to, like, be able to have people appreciate what I do.
Absolutely. Well, thank you.
Yeah,
appreciate
thank
the time
you.
Very much. And you down here, you've been waiting so patiently. What's your name?
Ella.
Ella. And what did you bring? These are some amazing paintings. What did you paint here?
Flowers.
Flowers. What are your favorite things to paint?
Nature.
Oh my gosh. Well, you do a great job at it. So good to meet you. Thank you guys all for being here. Again, you can see them all at the Edina Art Fair. And again, there's a shuttle, right?
Yes.
If people want to get there easily.
Yes, from Southdale by the water tower, so it's easy to find.
Okay.
The shuttle will run every 15 minutes to the grounds, and then it'll take you back as well.
Okay, good deal.
Yeah.
Thanks for being
here. Thank you.
Appreciate it, and thank you all again. Again, the 51st Annual Edina Art Fair is Friday, June 2nd through Sunday, June 4th. It is in the 50th and France neighborhood of Edina. Admission is free, and the public is invited. Coming up next at 4 o'clock.